Easy there. Easy there! Sherry!
Bertram!
Easy, big guy.
That don't hurt!
Easy, boy.
Bertram!
Bad, Bertram!
What are you waiting for? Slow down!
Bertram ain't good!
Listen to your mother.
Come here, Bertram. Oh, yes, Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you ever again.
Mama, you should keep that thing in a cage.
You should think about who you're serving.
Give me a beer, will you?
Don't worry, we'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does. No one cares for you like I do. Especially not that Magnifico. Hmm?
But he's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Whoopsie heart.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first you gotta tell me where that little worm ran off to,
Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is and then we will all be even. That's my boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now, you hear?
Bertram likes sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger. If you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just make a little racket and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I could try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.